Hello and welcome to my Let's Play of Suikoden. My name is Emu and we're on our way to a town called Saradi, I think? Yeah, Saradi it was. And why are we going there? We have to deliver blueprints, yeah, to a factory for the rebels. And we are currently on Mount Tiger Wolf? Tiger Wolf? I don't think that's right. Anyway, we got drugged the last time. And, yeah, now we continue our journey. Okay. Yeah, these guys were easy. Yeah, they're easy. Yeah. Odessa is a big weak. What are we here? Another antique. Got a bunch of them. Boat. Yeah, three. Yeah, we have three antiques. Still have no idea what to use them for. Free will. I think I'm about two levels higher than I should be at this point. Oh well. Medicine? Where to now? Let's go up here. Oh, no. Here's another chest. Clone crystal. What? What's a clone crystal? Clone attack. Okay. What can I do with that? Just keep it. Slasher rabbit. These are new. Let's kill those guys in the back. Yay. Okay. Whoa, whoa. They're not that hard. Yeah, that's it. Victor's level 10. I think I have to train Odessa a bit. Well, she gets more XP than my other guys, so she should level faster than them. Yeah. They're getting about 50, and she got about, I don't know, 75 to 100? Oh, we're out! Great! Let's look for Saradi. I think... Okay, yeah, it can only be Saradi. Yeah, it's Saradi. We're supposed to meet a messenger from the secret factory at an inn in this town. Where could it be? It's a small town, we'll find it soon. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Hi, boy. I can't wait to grow up so I can help my father. Okay. Say, I've never seen you around here. How are things down below? Living in a place like this, you lose track of what's going on in the world. Okay. Right, right. What about you? I once met the Emperor. He's a wonderful man. He even had kind words for a lowly old woman like me. Grandma Senile, she talks about the Emperor all day. Okay. So no meeting. Water crystal. Water magic usable. What does that mean? I don't know. But it's really expensive. I've no idea if I should buy it. Nah, I don't think so. Wait a minute, I can sell the circle. Circle for 300, because nobody can wear it. And holy crystal, clone crystal. I've got a bunch of crystals. Thank you too. Should be able to do something with them. Oh, that's the inn. This must be the inn. Let's rent some rooms and wait for the messenger. Nope. Later. Around first. Okay. Oh, this town is really small. I mean, there are like 4 guys living here. Hey, at the latest, they say that Odessa, the leader of the Liberation Army, is a 9-foot giant. What? A 9-foot giant. Yeah, of course. Hey, they have a balcony, or something like that. Hello! What? Customers? Goodness, it's been years! Rooms will cost you 50 bits each. Save first, and then we stay. 50 bit each. You only have one room. Let's stay. Look what happens. Victor is snoring again. Grimio sleeps. Cleo sleeps. Hey, Odessa. Martin, can't you sleep?
Me neither, but the night breeze makes me feel better. Can I tell you something?
These answers are so bad. Yeah, what is it?
Kessler of Mount Tigerwolf, Flick, Humphrey, Sanchez, they all expect so much of me, but sometimes I feel like running away. I'm not sure I'm worthy of their hopes. What do you plan to do? Will you return to the Empire?
I don't understand. Why should I return to the Empire? I mean, I don't know.
Use your head. You have the ability to judge right from wrong. Your father is a great general of the Empire. Perhaps you'll be able to return to a peaceful life.
Maybe? I don't know. This crazy guy and Windy have to go.
But remember that you can't turn away from what you see and what you feel. Because if you do, that's a sin.
Okay.
You are strange, Odessa. You are talking really strange stuff. I feel compassion when I'm with you. I suppose Victor brought you to us because he felt that special quality in you. There are many in the Liberation Army. Humphrey, Sanchez, Mose, and Flick. But nobody has eyes like yours. Eyes that draw people to you.
Okay.
Many people. If I should ever... Who is it? How old is Martin again?
Cage? Kage? Ah. I think in the Japanese version he would have been called Kage? I don't know. Cage? Kage? I call him Kage because Cage just sounds pretty strange.
My name is Kage. I've been sent by Sir Mose, chief of the secret factory.
Or Mosey. Mosey? Because of Moses? I don't know. Call him Mose.
Mose certainly keeps unusual company. How is he? I received a letter from him mentioning that a pigeon of him, of his was sick.
What?
I find it hard to imagine Mose taking care of a sick pigeon.
Very strange, lady. Sir Mose does not keep any pigeons.
I'm sorry, I was just testing you.
What the fuck?
I never betray a contract. This is the blueprint for the fire spear. Please deliver this. The future of the liberation movement depends on it.
Understood. I will go now.
This is a sick pigeon. What the fuck is that attached? what the fuck. It's getting late. Martin, we'd better rest. Yeah, and you must be tired too. Go back to your bed. I'm sorry I kept you up with such strange stories. Oh god, the liberation movement is... it's great. What do you mean our job is done? We finished our business last night, didn't we, Martin?
Come to think of it, young master's bed was empty in the middle of the night.
Ho ho.
Young master, what were you up to? Something you can't tell me?
No.
Come, let's get going, Martin. Young master!
Let's go, Grimir.
Grimir suspects the worst. Hello, let's save. I'll give you a discount, 50 bits per person. Nope. I just slept.
Oh, maybe I should check if everyone is healed. Yeah, everyone's healed. Okay. Because the last time I slept at an inn and there was story stuff and no one was healed. Okay. Doesn't seem there's something new here. Let's go back. I think that was really, really strange and really, really short. Mount Tiger Wolf again. Well, let's head back. Strange stuff. Yeah, Dessa gets about 100 XP from each battle. And the others just get about 50. So you really do level faster if you are low level. That's cool, it makes it so much easier to level up low level guys. I don't think you would want to spend, I don't know, hours of grinding just to get your other characters to a higher level. I mean, if this game really has about 100 characters you can play and fight with, still don't know how that should work. Something new here? Welcome. Yeah, don't stay. I'm not really sure if this Cage or Kage guy is really working for the Liberation Army. But, yeah, I don't know where to go other than back. So, let's just continue back. Quick rabbits. Obtained karate uniform. Really? Okay, who got this? He got it. Equipment. Whoa! The uniform is good. Let's check who needs defense. 46, 45, 45, 32, 42. Can Cleo take it? Hand over. Cleo can take it. And I have the defense rune piece that I use on Cleo. Defense increased. Nope. Equipment, Cleo, and karate uniform. Yes. Everyone else has leather coat. Okay.
cool stuff.
Yeah, why? I was here.
Okay, we're back. No, we're not back down yet. Thanks, Odessa. Thinking after the next battle, Creamy and Cleo should be level 11? Really leveling fast in this game. Yes. Cool. How big is this mountain? Another giant snail. Finally. So, yes, now we are outside. Okay, I have to go back down here and south to land camp. Wild boar. Back home. Anything new to say? Nope, nothing new. What about you? Nobody's anything new to say. Should we upgrade our weapons again? I don't know. I think they're strong enough for now. I really would like to identify my stuff. My... Whoa! What happened? Are you alright? The Imperials, they're suddenly... I'm sorry, Lady Odessa. My god! Hey, Odessa! Let's go after them, young master. Oh my god, I really can't let you stay. What the fuck? Oh... At least we can save you. I just wanted to look if he's okay. Okay, what about the others? Oh, shit. They're just... Odessa isn't here? Let's kill those guys. Whoa, 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 they're fast. They are really fast. Okay. Let's try that again. Whoa. Oh, 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 oh. Not good. Let's heal Dreamio. He attacks this guy. You heal Martin. You. Kill this guy too. Okay, now everyone should just attack and battle should be over. These guys are really, really fast. Let's try that again. Hopefully Cleo gets him. Or Martin. Okay. So much XP, and Odessa isn't around, of course.
Okay, what about those guys? So much again.
I don't know if we should just burn them all. Maybe there's a boss battle where I need this. I don't know. Oh, let's try it. Defend, defend, defend. Rune, firestorm. Yes. Goodbye, guys.
It's one of my favorite attacks right now. Just burn the room and walk out.
Nothing here.
Oh. Shit. It was a scream? What was that, is she asking? Let's hurry. Yeah, let's hurry. Oh god, I hope she's not dead.
So many guys again.
Just a flaming arrows. Let's try a flaming arrow on this guy. Goodbye.
Come on! These guys are so fast.
Yes! It's a jump back to die. Okay.
Great! This thunder stuff I put on the staff.
Staff?
Yeah, staff of Martin's. Perfect. Oh god.
Are you alright, Odessa? Come, you can come out now.
What the fuck?
Quickly, you must run.
Oh, okay.
Where did he come out of?
Lady Odessa, you're bleeding.
Odessa! What have you done? Without you, the Liberation Army...
I'm so sorry, Victor. It appears I've chosen to be a woman rather than commander of the Liberation Army.
What's that supposed to mean? What bullshit is this? I couldn't let that child die. I'm a failure as a leader. I think a leader has to protect his people, especially children.
Don't talk, Odessa. You'll reopen your wound.
Martin, will you come here?
I have two requests. First, give this earring to a fellow called Matthew in the village of Saker.
Stop it, Odessa. I don't want to hear any final requests.
Victor, thank you, but I know the end is near. Martin, take it.
Earring received.
My other request, please throw my body into the stream here.
What? But why? I can't do such a horrible thing.
Please, Martin.
Why?
But I guess it's a final request. As you,
why should I throw her body away? For throw her body in the sewer? Wouldn't that poison? I don't know. The water in the whole region?
I don't know, as you wish. Let's just be nice.
Martin, how can you?
Thank you, Martin. You understand me, don't you?
Not in the least, but anyway.
Victor, if the Liberation forces find out I'm dead, the movement will lose faith and die.
Oh! Okay, that makes sense. This is why you must keep my death a secret. Our tiny newborn hope must be kept alive. If you ever see Flick again, tell him that his kindness always saw me through hard times. Well, it appears the end is near. Martin, I hope that you will be able to see the free world that I was never able to.
Okay.
Goodbye, Odessa.
So if characters are dying non-stop, or leaving my group non-stop, then I can kinda imagine how to get 100 characters. I suppose we should go to Seika. A good idea. Yes, find this fellow Matthew. Not Matthias? Matthew. But to get to Seika, we have to pass through the Fortress of Quaba. The Fortress of Quaba. Oh, Quaba was this general, right? It's going to be tough, but we'll give it a try. Quaba was this one general I've never seen. Come now, wipe your tears away. Stay in the Kayaki Inn. 70 bits per person per night. 70 bits per person? God, this stuff is expensive. Let's stay. And save. I think we should leave the episode here, and next time I will go to Seika, and we'll see what this fortress is about. And yeah, sad ending, but 26 minutes is enough for now. So yeah, thanks for watching. Like and share this video if you like it, and leave nice comments. Goodbye.